Well, guys, my fantastic Power Plus Mobility STP tilt chair. Let's go through it. Guys, it came to the estate. We don't need it. It is in like new condition and surgically clean. We're going to take a minute to take a little tour of this particular chair, and then you'll want to buy it. So let's do that. So first of all, guys, this chair has seen very light use, but it was just cleaned this year by Motion Clean. This is just a service that cleans these chairs because they can get somewhat dirty, but as you can tell by the condition, didn't really need that much because, you know, even the paint work and the bright work is perfect. Rojo cushion, it's got one of those eggshell cushions. Those of you who are dealing with the disabled will know what that's all about. These are inflatable and you inflate it to what you want, and then you have the eggshell inside there, which essentially keeps it from getting bed sores. This is built for a little wider rider. The internal measurement here is 21 inches, and from the front here to the back of the platform is 25. Now, of course, as you know, when you buy a chair like this, you do have to do some adjustments on it, but that's very simple, in as much as the whole platform can be adjusted, as the pitch and the position of the backrest can be as well. But everything is just perfect, and the headrest, of course, that's adjustable as well. And as I said, because it's been fresh and cleaned, that's not something you're gonna have to worry about. And that's one of the challenges you face in the secondary market, like on Kijiji. You'll find a lot of chairs that, they're just filthy. And it's not that there's, not that it makes them terrible or anything, but it's just one more thing you have to deal with. So that's already been taken care of in regard to this chair. Now, I do have the retaining straps that go on the back here, just not pictured. Again, depending on what your rider's requirements are. And these, of course, are adjustable up and down, and as is the armrest. Again, if you have any experience with these chairs, perhaps you already have a chair and you want a secondary one, you already know the adjustments that are required. Brand new, this chair is big money, and as in the case of all the tilt chairs, but in the secondary market, you'll find them quite a bit more reasonable. But what really separates this one from the other ones is, again, just how surgically clean and really in excellent overall condition the wheels are hardly run. This was used pretty much indoors, so it never saw outdoor use, which just makes you the winner, right? The anti-tip features are here, and you can extend them as you see fit, as well as the seat belt. What can I tell you? It's a great chair. Now I'm going to take some videos, or some photos rather, and I'm going to post them, so they'll be higher quality in this video, so make sure you study them. But it's a great chair, as I've said, and, you know, as I said, you're going to be on Kijiji looking at a number of options, and to be honest, this is going to be your best option. Not only does this add the finest ad you've seen built in conjunction with the photos in the video, but it's also the finest chair from the standpoint of the cleanliness and the overall condition of the chair itself from the standpoint of cosmetics and, of course, structure. So like I said, it's a great chair. As far as pricing is firm. I simply don't play pricing games, guys. For the reasons I've already described, you're going to find this chair is very much in the same pricing range as other chairs. The difference, of course, is the things I've already listed. However, when you reach out, I'll get back to you almost immediately. You'll see it's exactly as I've described, and you'll want to buy it. Delivery will be also noted as an option. If you need to get this brought to you, that can be done. And just feel free to reach out and we can have a discussion about that. So sure that, guys, if you like what you see, send me a text, email, or phone call, and I will sell it to you. Thanks, folks.